Results not make excuses. Find my wife. Whatever it takes, do it.
You're not going to throw that, are you?
Oh, you're certainly in a foul mood. Glorinda the Good is still at large.
Gillian, I am not in... Where were you last night?
No. I thought we'd agree to let ourselves come and go as we choose.
No, we didn't agree to any such thing. While you're staying here, you're my responsibility.
Not some gullible little country girl who needs a chaperone to monitor my comings and goings.
You were with Martin again, weren't you?
Well, after your colorful assessment of him, how could I resist? He invited me to dinner, and I accepted.
I told you to stay away from him.
Did you? My memory's so bad.
Gillian, you disobeyed me.
Cousin Dimitri, poodles obey. Horses obey if treated correctly. I do not follow orders and commands. Now, I appreciate your concern, but do not try and control me. It just isn't done.
Would you mind telling me where you are headed now?
I'm on my way to holidays. I'm meeting with some of my fellow students. Very co-ed of me, don't you think?
Emphasis on fellow, I'm sure. Have a good time.
I always do. Don't worry about Gloria. She knows what a good thing she has. She'll be back.
So how's your room?
Oh, it's so small. I have to ask my roommate permission to turn around.
Do you like her? I mean, you should have brought her along.
Oh, like she'd come here? There's no computers on the table or books to check out. Yeah, she's one of those that's going to cram 4 years of college into one semester. Either that or she's going to have burnout by the end of next week.
Can we spell overachiever?
Can we spell nervous breakdown?
Oh, wow.
Hi. Welcome to holidays. What can I get you?
I didn't know you were working here tonight.
Yep. So how was the good first day?
Anticlimactic. I spent most of it in the bookstore.
Well, I guess I don't have to check you guys' PVU IDs to give you the half-price student discount.
Is Kevin around?
Not yet.
He's working tonight, though, right?
He's supposed to be. How is he doing?
I guess okay. We just keep missing each other. Maybe Opal will know where he is.
You think there's a problem?
Well, you know, it's not like him to be late for his shift. I mean, it can be tough striking out on your own, especially having your roommate ditch you and everything.
Yeah, Tate, the homophobic jerk.
You know, I'll be right back.
Did you know what she wanted?
Bonsoir, chérie. Talk.
What you having? I'll just...
Aren't you hungry?
Not really. I could see you were.
Starving. Believe it or not, I have quite an appetite.
I believe it.
Aren't you gonna eat your fries?
Be my guest.
They're cold.
Well, what did you expect?
So, how about some dinner conversation?
Well, you didn't seem to need any before.
Are you saying I'm a chatterbox?
No, I'm just saying you don't have a problem filling silences. But I admire that. I mean, I'm not exactly the life of the party, I suppose.
You're more the strong, silent type, like Kevin Costner.
Yeah, right. Sound like a movie buff.
I go to Cannes every summer. But I don't always wait for the movie to come out. If that's what you mean, I do read.
I'm sure you do. Menus, labels, invitations.
Sartre, Jung, Jackie Collins, but that's just for fun. I was a very studious child. Does that surprise you?
Nothing about you surprises me.
I am totally capable of comprehending rational thoughts. In other words, this body is fully equipped, brains included.
I'm sure it is. With an exceptional memory, no doubt. I mean, I don't think I saw you take one note in class today. I mean, either you have total recall, or passing grades are too mundane.
Maybe I've heard it all before. I'm just much more interested in things I haven't experienced. Oh, it's a beautiful night for a swim. It could take your mind off more unfortunate things.
You're on. Let's go.
Andromeda, Orion, Saturn's second moon.
What?
Places you might be right now.
Gillian, I'm sorry I'm not much company tonight.
Sometimes we outgrow people, Scott. It's hard when it happens, but it happens.
Then what?
Not then. Now. We're here, now, and that's all that matters.
So you say?
What do you say? I'm here. You're here. It's a beautiful night. What are you gonna do about it? Of Laura.
Gillian,
I know when a man has other things on his mind. It's okay. For now. But when we make love, I want to be the only woman on your mind. Should we go home now?